Dear colleagues and friends, 2016 is coming to the end. For many reasons, this year was a very special for FISU and university sports in general. A record number of 33 World University Championships took place around the world. FISU has signed an historical memorandum of understanding with the International Olympic Committee. The city of Napoli has been chosen as a host 2019 Summer Universiade. Together with students from 50 countries of September 20th, we celebrated the first ever International Day of University Sports, proclaimed by UNESCO. For the second consecutive year, the World University 3-on-3 Basketball League in Xiamen, organized in an intra-university format, was an immense success. 2017 will be even more exciting, as we are only weeks away from Almaty 2017 Winter Universiade, and we are looking forward to the Summer Universiade in Chinese Taipei. FISU has been working hard to provide the best student athletes from around the world with unforgettable experiences in Almaty and Taipei. I am sure those experiences will help students to reach their true potential as the leaders of the future. For those who work hard to make university sport a success at a local, national and international level, please accept the sincere thanks of all of us at FISU. And, of course, let me wish all student athletes, all FISU family members, all National and Continental University Sport Federation, all our friends at International Sport Federations, and a very happy new year. May it bring you joy, energy, many positive emotions and realization of all your dreams and aspirations.